morning, assalamu alaikum. Yesterday we learned how to write the number 5. Huh? हमने ये पढ़ा था ना, आप यहाँ से नंबर 5 स्टार्ट करेंगे, नीचे डाउन, फिर इसका हाफ सर्कल बनेगा और फिर इसका हेडलाइन बनेगी. ऑल राइट, सो टुडे वील डू दिस पेज. हेयर वील डू द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ 5 एंड ऑल्सो कलर द ओल यम 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 कप केक्स. ऑल राइट, so just write down the date of today. We have to start a work. Okay, today the date is 26 August 2020 and the day is Wednesday. 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These all are the 5 cupcakes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 5 cupcakes. So what do you have to do with the cupcakes? Yes, all right, you have to color. Whenever you are doing the color, be careful. Color inside the borderline like that. Color inside the borderline. First color all the borders, then inside the pastry. And don't go out from the borderline. It will become the cross. Okay, otherwise you will get the cross. You want to get the star. So color proper. Okay. Color all the pastries properly. Now we have to write the 5 again. We will do the same practice. Yahan se nahi start karenge, it's wrong. You have to start from there. Theek hai, yahan se iski straight standing line aayegi, phir iska circle aayega aur phir iski head line aayegi. All right, same like that. First standing line, then its circle, then its headline again. Yes, standing line, then its tummy, and then its head. It's quite easy to write the 5, and I know it. You will do the superb work today because you want to get the star, and you are also the superb baby of my class. Am I right? So do this page neat and clean and take care of yourself. Keep smiling. Bye-bye.